last time. A little bit of work there. This guy yesterday. There's a winter bypass in here. Right there. So I'll try it. New to me. See, that's why I went this way. I could probably find something new. Oh. Huh. Hey, bump it. Punching right here. Okay, it's that wild hill climb I didn't make. There's a hill climb right over here, and it's fucking steep. Let's see where it goes. Fun going up. Fucking steep. Holy fuck, dude. Eh? set. Going this way, and it's gonna be, it's tight, something like that, and stiff kid. That's a loop. And when we get out of that loop, we go down this road somewhere, go up, and there's a whole bunch of black diamond trails. Oh yeah, that peak is called Devil's Head. That would be sick to get up there. I mean, I would have to be with the right people though. Look at this, man. This is so fucking trenched out. Holy fuck. It's off. Back end popped up on me there. This is pretty fucking steep. Yep. Extreme descent. You're in it now, boss. Look at the water. That's the end of this shit. Well, that grabbed my helmet pretty fucking good. Not what you want to see is a bunch of fucking water on a downhill. Holy shit, look at that rut. Wow. I get all mystical up in here. Climb. Oh, I got some brave soldiers. Not doing it by myself. Just get worn out. Should have been looking up. I think this might be its tight trail. Look at that down there. Fuck. My left leg is walking, pushing. Fucker. Well, I'm a lot closer to Devil's Head, or that's Devil's Head. One of the two. It's probably that one. That's Elmer, Mount Elmer. Look at that fucking, look at that, it's right down there. They don't want you riding in these creeks. Fuck it, it'd be fun. Fucking beauty day. Yeah. Everywhere. There's a trail every fucking way.
Oh, fuck.
I know, right? I think, like, that's probably the way because it's the most fucked up. But, like...
Damn, dude, I don't know.
We can, yeah, that... There was, like, ice there. I couldn't get traction. But you go straight up. Yeah, that's pretty advanced line. Heck yeah. We might get there. Just as I said, we wouldn't.
The tire makes a massive difference.
Right?
Crazy, like.
So now your RPMs will stay lower because it's not spinning.
It was night and day. Like, I instantly noticed it.
Pretty fucking windy.
Oh,
that wind is intense. It's not stopping.
Oh yeah, that wind.
The hill climb here might be doable. But I couldn't see shit. Couldn't see fucking anything. That looks fun.
Yeah, we can probably do that.
The wind at least pushes you up.
Yeah, wow.
Let's take a look at that edge.